Good morning po, I'm asking po ng Daily Tribune. You said po earlier that the two competitions po na inaay po ninyo is the Olympic qualifiers and the second window of the FIBA Asia Cup. So, siguro para po yung coordination po with the, not only the PBA but also the collegiate leagues kasi maybe Coach Ting might have some players that he wants to integrate in sa system as early as intercollegiate college then.
Yes, no. The schedules were already addressed last January when we had our stakeholder meeting for our Gilas men's basketball. So the UAP, the NCAA, the PBA were all present there because we have recognized them, no, as yung kunya, kumbaga key resource areas for our Gilas players, mga elite players natin. And they've already agreed, no, to adjust their schedules accordingly. So hindi dapat po tatama yan sa mga tournament na pinaghahandaan natin this year.
Okay, question?
Okay, habang nag-iisip pa kayo. Ma'am, this has been the complaints of or rants ng mga coaches, no, na sobrang ikli, 3 weeks preparation, one month lang. Ano po ang timeline ng composite ng pagbuo ng ating Gilas going to November qualifying?
Again, no, Coach Tim has already explained how his program works. It's really short camps right before the tournament. So, kagaya nung February, no, our games were February 22 and 25, pero nag-convene lang sila mga Feb 15, and that was enough for him, no? And then itong July 2 naman na tournament sa Latvia, unang magpa-practice ang Gilas June 22, okay? It's going to be the same in November 21 ang game, mga November 15 pa lang bubuin yung team, no? Ang premise naman kasi niya is we have the same roster every time. And nagkukumpul-kumpul or pag pinagsama-sama mo yung mga training periods na yon, nag-a-accumulate siya at mas nakakakilala yung ating mga players. And I think, no, so far yung program ni Coach Tim na yon is working, no? Kasi one, he was able to secure really the best talent that we have. And binira ko mangyari yan. In the past, hirap na hirap tayo na talagang yung best players natin nasa isang team natin, no? And because of these shorter training periods, mas madali para sa kanila mag-commit. And once they're there, because high-level players naman ito mga to, madali silang mag-pick up ng system ni Coach Tim, which we saw with their great play, no, last February.
Heading din po nasa Australia. So, possible po ba for Gilas to expand yung pool?
Well, that's up to Coach Tim, no? But so far, Coach Tim has not named him to the 12-man roster, no? And not even to the 2 extra reserves. As mentioned earlier, he gave yung spots to Japet Aguilar and to Mason Davis.
Pero yung nalatag niyo po kanina yung scheduling for preparations for each competition, possible din po ba na yung for OQT magamas habaan since mabigat nga po yung stakes nung
si Coach Tim ang nag-set ng schedule na yan, siya yung coach, siya ang may alam kung gaano katagal na preparation time ang kailangan niya, and yung June 22 siya nagdikta niya, so I guess that's enough.
Thank you.
Thank you po.